I've missed you.
Really?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
You just slammed my fucking door. Show some fucking respect, get out and do it again, and don't slam the fucking door this time.
Okay.
God, what the fuck is wrong with her? She pisses me off. Oh my fucking God. Where the fuck is she?
I think it's very exciting.
A tracksuit is not and will never ever be drip, fam. I don't want to hear no one saying a tracksuit is drip. Do you even know what it means? Like, do you know what it means? Do you know what it means? Like, drip is the way you put the outfit together. Drip is your fashion sense. You're not swaying. So if you wear a tracksuit, the whole outfit has been put together already for you. Like, so how can you say that it's drip? Like, and this tracksuit is not even a flex. This is like £100. Like, the PS3, which came out like 10 years ago, it cost more than this. It's not drip, fam. And then you have the one them that think they're PG and they step out in these things, you know, swaying. And just because it's not Nike, because it's some next brand from Instagram, yeah, they think that it's drip. It's still not drip. Like, okay, fair enough, it looks nice. I'm not gonna lie, it looks good, but it's still not drip. Do you want me to take you to drip school? Because you clearly don't know what drip means, fam. So sit down, I'm your teacher, okay? Okay. So drip is the way that the outfit is put together, you know, swaying. So this is put together for you, so it's not fucking drip, right? Attracts.